A minute then, I'm going to pick up some things.
So I guess we leave you here, okay? And don't forget to take care of yourself.
Make sure you study hard and make us mom and dad proud. We believe in you, son.
Of course. Just don't worry about me. And take care when you're going back home, okay?
Okay.
Take a picture first.
One more.
Alright.
I'm your taxi. Let me show you your room.
Okay.
Hey, are you new here? Which room are you from?
I guess it is room 2.
I see. Hey, my room is beside yours, lah. By the way, I'm going to dinner soon. Would you like to join me?
That's a great idea. But let me go and get ready first.
Okay then. Alright.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hello guys,
hi.
What's up? This is Akhil, my housemate.
Hi. Akhil,
hi. These are my friends.
Hi Akhil.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay. Have a seat. Have a seat. Thank you. Okay.
Seems that
we're still in year 4 this year. I can't wait to start this semester and meet our fellow classmate lah. By the way, which class are you, Aken?
I'm from year 4.
Okay. What a coincidence.
Oh.
Oh really? Huh? That's it, I'm hungry.
Okay lah, let's see.
Aku pula dengan anak ni.
Your food. Thank you, man.
Okay.
Ha, your food.
Oh, thank
you. I want to go to the toilet first.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, Akhil, what is that? Why do you need that?
This is my medicine. I need this for my own health. I have anxiety and I have trouble to sleep. I got this medicine from my old friend.
Hey, what's wrong?
I have a problem. I have anxiety. And I have problem to sleep.
Oh, I had that experience too. And now it's not anymore.
How? I've been struggling with it for years.
Wait a minute, I have something for you. This.
Wow, what is this? Where did you get it?
This medicine helped me a lot to deal with anxiety. So, since you're going to enter the college, it's going to be hard for you, but trust me, bro. You will have a better life with this.
Thank you, bro. Hey guys, let's go back. I have some work to do lah.
Okay,
let's go.
Okay, I'm sorry. I think you guys should go first. I have something to buy at the mall.
Bye.
Bye. Hello. Okay. I don't know. My class ended this now, I guess.
Yeah, I guess it's better than before.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess so. Maybe. I'm not scared. What if you're a girl?
You are as important to know that.
Guys, do you know anything about her? She looks weird.
Who?
She, yeah.
Oh, about her.
Someone what about it?
Told me that she was being attacked last night.
What?
Yeah.
Attacked?
Maybe like her, but I'm not so sure about that. But the thing is, she lost her watch.
Hey, I heard about it too, lah. I heard there's more people being attacked recently. They must be traumatizing.
What the? What? Why would he steal watches?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. Maybe he has some sort of obsession with watch.
Wow. Bizarre.
I don't know. I'm starving.
Surreal.
Yeah, me too.
Let's go
lunch, man.
Dumb.
It's so bad being her. It must be hard for her being a victim. She also lost her watch. She must be traumatized and scared. That's why she suddenly become passive with us now. Pity her. She must be very happy if I can find that guy for her. At least she wouldn't be scared anymore. Guys,
wait.
I felt so bad looking at her like that.
Who?
She D, our classmate.
Oh, yeah.
I really want to solve this case, guys.
Me too. But how about we go on a surveillance tonight around the block? What crime happened?
Good idea. We don't have friends for tonight or so.
Right.
You on?
Yeah. Okay, nice.
Let's go!
Nice.
Alamak, it's getting late lah.
Aish.
Hey, Akhrul, where are you going?
Wow, this is very my taste. Wow. What a beautiful watch, man.
Yeah.
I very, very like it.
Yeah.
Come in!
Hiya, Dale, what are you doing?
I'm just looking for watches.
Oh, you like watches?
Yes, that's right.
I see. Hey, Joe, go. Pia and Wan is waiting for us, right?
Oh, okay. Let's go.
Joe. Watches, huh?
Watches, man.
Where are they? I can't talk them.
I'm sorry, guys, we're late. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Okay, you, Totem, go to Building 11.
Okay.
And you two, go to Block J. Okay, cool?
Cool.
No, hold on. Block
what?
J?
Nah,
no, man.
Why?
Come on,
I'm
not doing this, man.
It's
gonna
be
cool. Come on, man.
Let's go.
Whatever, alright, I'm doing it.
Nice. Let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Man, there's nothing here lah.
Yes, hey. I also didn't find anything.
Yeah, let's go check at the front.
Okay, let's go.
Right, jump.
Hey, let's go rest a bit.
Sure.
I'm quite tired, bro. Let's go get some rest.
Alright, jump. Chill, are you okay?
It's got cold here.
Okay, you should get some rest, man.
Okay, let's call it a day. Let's go back.
It's okay. I stay here. You go back. Have some rest, man.
Okay, you.
Right. Okay. Take care.
You. Bye.
Bye.
I'm so tired, lah. Who's that?
I love that we're doing this, actually.
I don't like anything about this place. Seriously.
Did you hear that?
I am not daft.
What about we go look?
No. What about we plan something first? Because we don't know what might happen to... Pia? Pia?
It's getting late. I should go back home now.
You ask them what they are talking about.
Hi. Why me? You ask them.
You know them better lah.
Okay. Guys. I'm very curious. What happened last night?
So what happened was, Pia had to answer the nature's call. I think you should do the honors.
So this is what happened last night. I heard footsteps on the way to the toilet, but clearly nothing was on my mind. I was in a rush, but then I saw someone approaching me, but it was dark, so I didn't see him, but it was really scary. And then the next thing I know is I woke up in my bed. The end.
Hey, you know, last night around that time, I saw Pakol wearing all black. Jogging around that time. Wow, so suspicious. And then, to add more to that, this morning when he came to class, he seemed all tired. I'm not accusing him, but he must be the prime suspect.
Yeah, he could be.
But let's not make an assumption.
Okay? Tonight, if he goes out again, I will follow him. What do you guys think?
Yes, that's a good idea to that.
Okay.
So, where's Pia and Akhil?
Akhil is not feeling well and Pia is doing her assignment. So, I don't think they are available for tonight's.
Well, that's unfortunate, but what do you do now?
I think we go look for Fakrul and Stash maybe?
Okay, let's go.
Alright, let's go. One. I think there will be a good spot.
Let's wait there.
Let's go.
Sneak around, scare the hell out of people.
For what, huh? Bro, wait. I'm preparing for my upcoming marathon with Danny. What's with the scaring people? Yo, Danny, pick up the table. Come here for a second.
Wait, guys. What happened here?
They said that I've been scaring people lately.
No, the Dan. It's my running buddy. Why are you guys suddenly accusing him?
Oh, really?
Help me!
Yeah, let's go check it out. Let's go.
Hey, Bulan!
Hey,
Run. Wake up.
Then
what happened that night?
Turns out Pakul knows nothing. I alleged him.
Well, at the same time, another shit happened to Bulan.
Well, thing happened. Just apologize to him later, but got an idea. What if you want be a babe?
What?
We will wait. And we'll see the mysterious guy is, yes, you. I think there's only one here.
Fine.
Okay. Akhil, you coming tonight?
What? Me? No. Yep. I'm not feeling very well. I guess I'll pass. There's you guys this night.
Well then.
Well, seriously? So, okay. I guess, get some rest, bro.
Thank you, bro. Alright, I'm going back, so I'm gonna get some rest. So you guys take it.
Alright.
I think I should help them even when I'm not there. Maybe it's a great idea I put a hidden camera anywhere here. Maybe I should. Where's the best place to put the hidden camera? There, above the fridge.
Okay, Wan. You're gonna sit there and be the bait. We're gonna hide in the toilet.
Me?
Yes, you're gonna be a great bait.
All alone.
Oh, Wan.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh. Yes, you can. Let's go.
What is this place?
So, I guess we wait here until something happens.
Yeah, I can't wait to catch the bad guy.
Yeah, too. Okay, we actually failed to catch the guy last night.
I don't know what happened last night, but I assume that this plan failed.
Yeah, it seems so.
Sounds like a failure. I couldn't catch him.
Luckily, he failed to snatch my watch last night.
That's some good news. Wait. I just remembered something. I put a hidden camera above the fridge at the incident's place last night.
Okay, that's a really great move.
So, I'll go get the footage and come back to you guys later. That sounds good?
Yeah.
Wait. Let me rewind a little bit. That watch.
I want to warn you, this medicine has a side effect when you sleep. Take it.
I have to do something about this. I need to do something. Hey, where's my second bone? Ah, there it is.
Today, I will know what has happened to me after all of this.
What? How? How? How is this happening? What?
Yes. Yes, Sergei. Please be seated.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, Sergei. Do you have any problems? Just to be honest, just share anything. This is between you and me. There is no one here.
Actually, sir, I did awful things. And actually, I'm the one who caused all of those troubles every night.
What?
Let me explain, sir. Let me explain.
What?
Actually, that night,
I'm calling. Akhil, sorry to say, this is a big problem. As a lecturer, I have no choice but to suspend you from this semester.
But sir, but...
No, this is... There is no more warning.
I don't know how to explain. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know how to explain it, but I'm the one who caused all of this chaos. I'm really sorry, guys. I don't know how to fix this mess. Last goodbye from me, Akhil. This medicine, it's rubbish! Goodbye, my dear friends.
Chin, chin. In three.
2, 1.
Oh my god, it's nothing.
Okay, let's go.